Hey, you guys, it's your girl T. So everybody and mama wanted me to talk about this whole R. Kelly situation, honey. So shout out to y'all.
Kudos to you, bitch.
So anyhow, what's going down is that R. Kelly was like the number one trending topic yesterday. It's now been confirmed that he's dating 19-year-old Hailey Calhoun. And Hailey Calhoun is like an aspiring model, really young, real pretty girl. And R. Kelly's ass is 49, damn near 50 years old, okay? So a lot of folks were roasting him yesterday on social media. Folks were going in on him. R. Kelly definitely has some serious issues. I want you guys to go ahead and check out these comments, these tweets, what folks had to say on social media, honey. Check this out. I'm gonna come back with the rest of my commentary.
When you say teenage, how old are we talking?
I'm going into sophomore year.
Got
it! I'm 15.
How old are the women you think he's dating when he dresses like this? There are not any grown women checking for niggas that look like that. I know it's a bunch of dudes like, if it was my daughter, I'd beat his ass. R. Kelly is 30 years older than this girl, which means he's probably older than her father. Her father can't even fight him because he has to respect his elders. R. Kelly is from Chicago, and he dresses like a supervillain on stage. And sometimes he looks like an extra in The Matrix. You don't know who the fuck you fighting. Shit, I always knew R. Kelly was a creep. No normal person wears a Zorro mask in public. But let's put this age gap into perspective. She's 19, which means she was born in either 96 or 97. R. Kelly made I Believe I Can Fly in 96. So that means while he believed he could fly, she believed she could crawl.
But there is something that I must confess.
Oh, no need to confess, my nigga. We already know you got a problem. But it's okay, long as you don't see nothing wrong.
Do you like teenage girls? When you say teenage, how are we talking? Girls who are teenagers.
All right, so you guys just saw the comments, the tweets, and what folks had to say. And you guys know I've done other R. Kelly videos, and I've caught him out in the past. You know, R. Kelly has always given me a creepy vibe. You know, he's always had that cloud around him that he likes young girls. And then we had the whole situation with him and Marin Aaliyah. You know, so R. Kelly is definitely a pedophile / hebophile and everything else. But, you know, with this situation, at the end of the day, regardless of anything, this girl is 19 years old, meaning she is old enough to date R. Kelly, regardless if we like it or not, okay? She is free to do her. She's not 15 or 16. She's a 19-year-old woman, okay? At the end of the day, I don't like the hypocrisy. While I'm not a fan of R. Kelly and his bullshit, while I feel like that was him in the video pissing and doing all that bullshit on Sparkle's cousin, and that definitely makes him a pedophile. Like I said before, what's always bothered me is the hypocrisy in the black community, where so many people were so quick to support him just because he can sing some notes. And they were so quick to denounce the girl and say she was a whore, she was fast, look at her body, she don't look like no damn 14-year-old, she look a grown woman. You know, so there was a lot of hypocrisy in that case, and a lot of folks made excuses for R. Kelly. And even recently, you know, R. Kelly was at an award show performing with Erykah Badu and all these other people, okay? So it seems like the industry is okay with R. Kelly because he makes good music, okay? Me, to be honest, I don't feel one way or another about him dating a 19-year-old girl. Then the day, she has parents. And obviously, her parents don't give a fuck about her dating R. Kelly. She obviously don't give a fuck about her dating R. Kelly because she keeps posting pictures and talking about it. And we all know why she's dating him, because she's thirsty for fame. And she's thinking if she dates him, you know, that will get her in the industry and that will get her modeling career popping and everything else. So she's using R. Kelly just as much as he's using her. But a lot of men date younger girls. And my only thing is, if we're going to get on R. Kelly, we need to get on all guys who are in their 50s and date young girls who are still in their late teens. You know what I mean? Because it's not just R. Kelly. This is a mentality with a lot of guys out here. And it's not like he wants a serious relationship with this girl. He's not trying to marry her. He's not trying to wife her. She's just his little plaything until he moves on and finds somebody else, until he gets tired of her. You know, so R. Kelly to me will always be the king of creeps, along with Hugh Hefner and a lot of these other guys. You know, but like I said, if we're gonna, you know, knock him, don't forget there's a lot of other older guys dating girls who are 19, 20 years old, and they're literally 20, 30 years older than them, okay? So anyways, let's go ahead and get the discussion popping. Go ahead and leave a comment. Let me know your thoughts on this entire crazy situation. Once again, concerning R. Kelly, the Pied Piper, and that has always creeped me out, him using that name, because we all know the Pied Piper used to like kidnap children and everything else, so I never understood that shit, and people rock with it like it was no big deal.
In classrooms and playrooms and nurseries all over town, every child ran out into the streets with smiles on their faces at the piper's call. Dancing and laughing, the bright throng moved along up Gold Street and down Silver Street and beyond Silver Street into the big green forest full of old. Deeper and deeper the stranger went into the forest. And the children never did see the piper in his multicoloured coat, or the children of the town ever again, who all disappeared into the forest forever.
So anyhow, let's go ahead and get the discussion popping. Go ahead and leave a comment. All right, deuces.
Hey, you guys, it's your girl T. Make sure to subscribe, like, and share my videos. You can also visit lovelytea.com to purchase any merchandise. Also, don't forget to click the boxes down below to watch any of my previous videos. Talk to y'all later. Deuces.